That military truck really impressed me. It's easy to use, and if stuck on the mud or desert, it's automatically self-deflating tires. And also easy to maintenance.